Hello friends, good morning all of you and welcome back to our online class Science 7th Standard. Friends, today we are going to continue our 10th chapter, that is the transport of materials. Transportation of materials. So friends, in previous classes, previous video, already you have learned that excretion. The excretions, that means already it is, we have studied that in previous video, that is the removal of wastes. Product waste materials from the body. Okay, so in special there is, in the single cells there is the one process, that is the diffusion process, by that they are doing that excretion. But in the multicellular, the like organisms like human beings, animals like cow, dog, these are the special organs are there to do the this excretion. Yes, in the last video already you have learned that. But how did that excretion, that means how that waste product are removing, or how that this transaction that body inside the liquid part of the food materials, how that it is transporting in the different part of that organ, of that different parts of that plants, we will discuss in this video. So there is one special, there is no special organs for the excretion in the plants. Okay, so friends, you know that plants carry that oxygen by that photosynthesis process, but it carry that water, minerals from the earth, okay, by the roots, and it collected that by the roots and sending to the leaves or different branches. So this specially happening in the tree. So there is one special tissues are helping this transportation of materials, that is called as connecting tissue or the vascular tissue. Through the vascular tissues, the food materials, minerals and water, they are transporting from the plants or different part of the body, parts of the plants, okay, may different branches, different leaves, different whatever that it is transporting through that vascular tissues. So that vascular tissue, what is that? Now that tissues, or that it is one pipeline structure, just like our artery veins, like that our blood vessels are like that. In the plants there is one pipeline structure, that is called as a vascular tissue, and that vascular tissues which through that water, mineral, food, food materials, that all are transporting to the different organ, different part of that plants. So this vascular tissue generally two types, one is xylem, another one is phloem. That xylem, what is that? Now the vascular tissue through which, or the vascular tissue which helps to the transport of water and mineral, that means through from the roots to the leaves. Okay, so that tissues or that pipeline is called as, the vascular tissue is called as xylem. What do you mean by phloem? Phloem is also one type of vascular tissue which helps to carry the food. Okay, food to the different part of that plants. That means from the roots, from the soil, from the, there is one pipeline connected to the leaves, up to the leaves, that is called as xylem. From the leaves to different part of that plants, that is called as phloem. Because the food materials are transporting from the where? Leaves. Because leaf is the food factory of the plants. Because the leaves prepare that kitchen of the plants. Yes or no? Yes. So because by the photosynthesis, already have studied in the previous classes, previous video, by the in the photosynthesis the leaves prepare their foods, and then after the preparation, that from the leaves it is transporting the different part of the plants. Okay, different stem, different part of the roots, up to the total whole part of that plants it is transporting. But that is one pipeline or the vascular tissue, that is called as phloem. But water, mineral, it is collecting from the surface of the earth, that is one pipeline, separate vascular tissues, that is called as a xylem. Okay, so let us discuss friends in this video, what is that xylem, what is that phloem, what are its function, and how this the plant doing this transportation, we will discuss in this video. So let us see friends, here you observe that transport of substances in plants. In plants, transport involves the two things.
One is movement of the water and minerals from the soil through the roots into the plant's body. From the soil, from the earth to the plant's body, different parts of the plant's body, and a movement of the food prepared in the leaves to the other plant body, plant parts. From the leaves to the different parts of the plant. Okay, there are two things. The movement of the transportation of the material, the two things are happening. One is water and mineral transporting from the soil to the leaves, and from the leaves the food materials are transporting to the different part of the body. In the plant there is a system of a pipeline channel called conducting tissue. Remember students, pipeline are called conducting tissue, or also it is called as vascular tissues, which helps to the transport of water, mineral and food material within the plant body. In the plant body, as like our humans, like blood vessels, same way there is one pipeline is there in the plants, and through that pipeline food material, water and minerals are transported. Okay, so this is called as vascular tissue, which helps to the transport of water, mineral and food materials within the plant body. Okay, next students, first of all we discuss what is the vascular tissue. Already I have told, vascular tissue is the tissue that perform the function of transport of the materials in the plants. In the plants mein jo materials transport karte, kaun sa material? Water, minerals and food materials or food. Okay, these are transporting through that pipeline, like vessels, like our human beings are like blood vessels, like same like in the plants there is one vascular tissues. Through that pipeline, that water, mineral and a food materials that transport. Okay, that is called the vascular tissue. Vascular tissue generally two types. One is xylem, another one is phloem. The xylem, the vascular tissue through which it helps for the transport of water and mineral. Xylem for that mineral and water from the soil, it is transporting to the leaves. That is called as a xylem. That is one special tissue, the vascular tissue. Through that only it will go to the pair. ये पानी और मिनरल किधर जाता? सॉइल से लीव्स तक जाता, उधर से नहीं आएगा. वो टिश्यू हेल्प करते हैं जाने के लिए प्लांट लीव्स को, ठीक है. और फ्लोएम क्या करते हैं? इट इज आल्सो अ वास्कुलर टिश्यू दैट ट्रांसपोर्ट द फूड इज कॉल्ड फ्लोएम. किधर से फूड आता? किचन लीव से. लीव से क्या होता? फूड डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी, डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट्स, इट इज ट्रांसपोर्टिंग बाय द. Okay, these are the whole system about that transport of materials in the plants. That means specially there is one pipeline structure that is called as vascular tissues. It is present in the plants, and that vascular tissue are the two types. One is xylem, another one is phloem. The xylem helps to the transport of like materials, like minerals and a water to the leaves from the soil, and another one vascular tissue that is called as phloem. Phloem helps the food materials from the leaves to the different part of the plants. So these are the whole system about that transport of materials in the plants. Okay students, so next we will discuss about that what is that transpiration. Transpiration already we have in the 6th class already have determination. I have given one project like I have shown to you students. Transpiration, how that water evaporation is happening, for that we will discuss. How that water is evaporating, excess water, we will discuss in the next video. Till that, you should note this all the points students, and in your notebook you should be clearly, you should write the definition of all the things and submit to me, and I will check that in the every Saturday. So be careful students, don't delay, and if you have confusion please contact with me. Thank you, have a nice day.